The people of my world were forbidden from traveling the gulfs of space. But I never stopped looking up and dreaming of the stars. Like a bird born knowing that someday it must fly.
Men, a few quick shots and they're gone.
Huh?
Oh, that's gonna leave a scar.
You're a launcher, aren't you? Help me. I want you to take me through the gate.
What's your name?
Yuri.
I'd call you a zero-G dog, but you're more of a pup. Not that it makes much difference. My ship's no match for the patrols. As I'm sure you saw.
You don't get it. I have to find a way off this rock!
Fine. How about your way? We'll build you a ship.
What? A ship? Of my own?
The I-Cube and Exceed engine use the bridge effect to travel at 10 times the speed of light. They're the heart of the ship.
Standing by.
Fly!
Yuri! Not the gate!
Turn back! This life was not meant for you. It's for your own good.
Why not? If anyone should understand the pull of the stars, it'd be you, Damid! You were one of the greatest zero-G dogs that ever lived!
I was! That's why I must stop you. It's a shame you're too young to see me.
Nah, just shoot him dead center. This'll knock him straight into Gruss and then some.
All cannons. Fire! I'm in space.
calculations completed for enemy course projection and range delta. Eliminated. Target's inflaton reading is diffusing into the Delta coordinates.
Two enemy vessels eliminated. Target's inflaton readings are diffusing.